Yeah, Charles Reed is a really good friend of mine. He's an amazing snowboarder and down-to-earth kid.
You know, being 18 years old doesn't hurt you when you're coming up and you're placing really well in the U.S. Open, you know?